Yeah. What is good?
My God.
What is good? We are back. It feels so good to be back. Did y'all even realize we was gone? Hopefully y'all did. I don't know.
Welcome back, baby.
Souletric Cypher Sunday at 7. It's your man Vice. It's your man June. Y'all know how we do, man. We bring y'all them good bars, that good feel good, the beats, the songs, the content. Representing that crew, man, that you already know about. United Grizzle for Shizzle, as well as Game Changers. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's how we get down, man. So check it out, man. I'm just so excited right now. I just don't even know what to do. This is about to be a takeover today.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of spitters in the building, in the den, in the Oval Office. We about to get right into it, yo. But check it out. Yo. I got some flows in my head I gotta let go. I gotta give them the yard like some jello. It go smooth down your throat, it's no joke. I come through like with the ill flow that will kill you and thrill you, chill you out on a hot summer. For real, dog, all your other cats is dumb and dumber. I got my man June. We chilling in August. That's past July. It's what the kids taught us, yo. I got the freestyle flow that all your cats like and all your cats listen to. You know the shit tight, all right? Yeah. I gotta spit them flows and speak. I ain't been on the show in like a couple weeks, but that's okay because we still rap. Don't you know? Check it out every single step.
I'm on the top of my game like Mike when he went out. Woo. All the rose gone, what they say when we done been out.
Woo.
Backyard party, you talk tough. I clear the 10 out.
Yeah.
Riverside, that shit pop on is what I've been by. Nigga look at me and say, boy, you say,
but I got you, just tag me in. It's like we macho man, yo, my rapping friend. Yo, I come through, dog, with a nasty blend. Call it taper, I come through with the illest of capers. You know we shake you, we rattle you. You know we'll fucking tackle you like Browns in my town where I come from. Yo, catch the sound that's so dumb and so ho-hum. Spit the flows, dog, yo, that's how we go. One. Yeah, man, I just had to get it off my chest, man. You know what I'm saying?
You got me.
We back, man. Souletric Cypher Sundays at 7. Once again, it's your man, Vice Souletric. Got my man, June. You know what I'm saying? We got the Game Changers in the building. We got flows in the building. And we can
Game Changers.
And check it out, though. We can have you in the building. You know what I'm saying? What I'm about to do is I'm about to go into this comment section, and I'm about to paste this link. Now, when I paste this link.
Tap in.
I need y'all to tap in. And when y'all tap in, be ready to flow. Be ready with either a cappella or you're going to have your own beat like in the background of where you at. You can't spit over these beats that I got because these are here and you're there and it's going to be a delay. That's just technology web shit. Ain't nothing we can do about that. You know what I'm saying? So as I promised, man, we got jams, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And we don't bring y'all the stuff that y'all hear all the time. We bring y'all the stuff y'all need to hear all the time. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to start it out. First jam of the day is a joint called Innocent. You know what I'm saying? Actually, it's called The Beginning. Featuring is Innocent. Featuring Fever More Fire. This is a Brooklyn situation. You know what I'm saying? Once again, this is Souletric Cypher. Sunday at 7. And this is how we get down, y'all. But check it out. Before we get into that Innocent, we're going to get into another jam real quick. Meech, what's up, bro? Come here, man.
Game changer.
I'm calling you out. I don't want to hear.
It's showtime, goddamn it.
It's about to be your show. Let's go. Give him the headphones. And I could bring it from the top. If you need me to bring it from the top, I could bring it from the top. In fact, I'm going to bring it from the top. Yeah. Can you hear the beat good?
Yeah.
All right. We got Meech in the building, y'all.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We getting right into these bars.
Yeah.
Game changers in the building. It's how we do.
Yeah.
I'm going to let them do what they do, man.
United grinding this bitch.
Let's go.
You're not playing.
Not playing at all, baby.
Look. They say heavy the head, they wear the crown, trying to build an empire. I can't let them tear it down. Thought I was making noise, but I never made a sound. Had the world sleeping on me, but I bet they hear me now. Cause having nothing turns you to a go-getter. Was down bad in the past, now I know better. A goal setter, got will that won't let up. An old soul with a free spirit like Coachella. My art, love, fashion, meets heart plus passion. A little street smarts from a dark young past. And you fighting in the demons with a heart fire, man. You get this kind of shit these little farts couldn't fathom. I make it do with a number two on YouTube. Think you that dude with 100 views while you taking baby steps. My shoes was on the moon. Gotta crawl for you walking these fools and jumping rules. Like taters to these titles. I see babies with these bottles. Similac, sipping act, acting crazy when they swallow. Pause. Every broad try to say that she a model. Ain't never been publicated, but a page you need to follow. So they do anything for the Insta fame. Got grown men on the gram looking just as lame. It's just the same. I chose a different lane. Was it rough getting here? Of course, I went against the grain. Get it? No clean cuts, but I cleans up. I got family in the system, boy, my jeans cuffed. Try to share the truth that I done seen, but they too busy posting selfies and posting memes up. We imitate, simulate, pretend it fake. Scared to innovate because our conversation keep getting hate. Man, I was crooked. Look how long it took to get it straight. But we men of faith. I've seen sinners turn into saints. That's why I'm giving thanks to the Most High. Jesus, take the wheel while our Holy Ghost ride the whip. Oh, let me guess, boy, you so squad. But how the hell you claim king and you don't know God, huh? The truth hurts like a post-op. No job, now fix your face, Botox. And this is not a diss, I don't throw shots. But a nation with me, no bean pies or bow ties. Ain't that about a son of a Abraham? Declare war, I'm sure the government paid a hand. Kill each other, kill your brothers for sacred land. The powers that be, he never gave a damn. Look, that kind of talk tan too sweet, but it got the church saying that I'm too street. That's when I just decided I'ma do me. Tales from both sides, and this is where the two meet. A biracial baby with an attitude. Seen the good and the bad, so I had to choose. Now I got a crew to live a life of gratitude. Till our father conquered the lines and the latitude. So it's cool, I don't need that clearance. I'ma give them to him raw. This is clean raps, purist. Just a hip hop head trying to bring back lyrics. On the low though, I'm really trying to clean that spirit. Can you hear it? Can you hear it?
Wow. Can
you hear it? I ain't done yet.
You ain't done yet? Oh,
just a hip hop head trying to bring back lyrics. On the low though, I'm really trying to clean that spirit.
Meet you, bug. Can let's you hear go.
It? Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Say it with me, Vice.
I'm
just a hip hop head trying to bring back lyrics. On the low though, I'm really trying to clean that spirit. Look, if you thinking I'm finished, well, then you thought wrong. Still carrying the cross of this lost art form. I started calm, now the fire's caught in this warm. You started calm, now you in the eye, your heart of the storm. Your heart is torn when you decide to part from the norm. Decide it's worth lying for, and then you started reborn. I play my part and perform, cause when you walk in that light, it's kinda hard to ignore. Ooh. Guess that's why they say the sunshine. Woo. Gotta learn to feed the spirit when it's crunch time.
Woo.
More passion than I can pack in the punchline. Make me speak in tongues like sa-la-la-lam, da, nah. That's the man of the cloth talk. Hey, bless up. They don't want us to see that cross, y'all. Nah, rather have you think you a lost cause. Living hazardous, doing bad while they getting boss hog. So for the ladies shaking in their daisy dukes, and all my niggas gang banging that ain't made a truce. I've been on a different wave to try to save the youth if I can help change the tide. I guess I pay my dues. Hate when televangelists take the naked truth, dress it up for prime time to make it pay per view. Pay for you to pray for me. Now I should pray for you. That shit lit a fire inside me like 180 proof. Ooh, now that's raising the bar. They don't want to pass the baton because I take it too far. Can't relate with politicians. They be making the law because all my young ninjas know is the way of the sword. And can you blame them? Where they from? Every day it's a war. But who really pulling them strings when we play the guitar? Trying to pray on the poor. We ain't going to take it no more. Got our eyes on the prize and our faith in the Lord. Now let's go.
Man,
let's go.
Meech Bug in the building. We're gonna get back to that, man. We about to get into this joint. This joint right here is called The Beginning. Innocent feature, Fever More Fire, Brooklyn Situation. We about to get back and address what just happened right here in a second.
Brooklyn,
let's go ahead. Let's vibe.
Brooklyn, stand up.
Jeez, man. What's going on here?
I tried to tell them I'm hot, but that I've been had a fever. Believe me, that it's true. But because you're a diva, they get misleaded. I am a bill bang if needed, best believe it. Body any nigga on sight, give her a reason. I only fuck with people who nice. Gotta be even, especially if it's on the mic. You ain't writing right, then I'm leaving. Be careful what you say, cause every word got a meaning. But they don't know what's real until they family.
Yeah, yeah.
It been fuck a deal. I can't talk while I'm eating. They be fucking up my meal.
Yo,
yo. I'm authentic. Every moment I'm breathing. I'll be official, they don't get it. To the
barrel of that Western get to spinning. All we trying to do is rap, though. The more we keep winning, we put ourselves in position to get up out
check
of that
one,
trap
two.
Mode.
Refrain from Brooklyn in the building, meet your bug in the building.
So we sticking to this rap, so it's just the beginning.
I've been in this game for years. You ain't got nothing for me, baby. Shine, still shine.
You gain the respect, nevertheless, I rap. I'm a living legacy. I've been in this game for years.
You ain't got nothing for me, baby. Shine.
I try to tell him I'm cold and that I'm guilty as charged. Bitch, dining room dinners, butchers in the garage. Politic to ease the tension, leave the muscle massage. Thicker than grits, Mike murderer for hire at large.
Even
like
more fire.
A living legacy, more fire going wreckage. They get nervous when I pop out. I'm infecting records, reverse engineer, so they can inspect and check it. Vaccine into a virus host that's meanly injected. Oh no, you gon' respect it. Yo, N.O., that's exactly why I smoke. To ease my mind, cause these niggas out here taking me for joke. Exchange of the love for working us up with no pay. They help me out the game, I did this work on every slow day. They ain't working, and that's no show effect. We having chicks who not sexy out here trying to sell sex. I'm directing, pull out the five and fucking yell next. No callbacks, just hold this regret. Bitch, it's Brooklyn.
I've been in this game you for years.
You ain't got nothing for me, we shining, still shining.
You gain the respect, nevertheless, I rap you. I've been in this game for years.
You ain't got nothing for me, we shining, still shining.
You gain the respect, nevertheless, I rap you. I'm a living legacy.
Yeah. We back in the building, yo. Souletric Cypher Sundays at 7, man. You know what I'm saying? Meech Bug, man. What's good? How you really feeling?
What's up, man? I'm just happy to be here, man.
like what's
I've been trying to come up here since it started. You know, I had to make my way up here.
The bars, man. Like, what's going on? Like tell us, first of all, tell us where you from. Tell us a little bit about yourself. Tell us what you got going on. What's good?
I'm from Columbus, Ohio, man, the west side of Columbus, Ohio. You know, I'm just trying to make it out here, man. Trying to do what I do. You know, I got a little bit of rap skills. Hopefully people like it. You know, if they don't, then fuck it too. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I'm gonna do what I do. I'm always be honest with myself and always be honest in my music. So
word. So obviously you represent the crew, man. But there's an ongoing theme. If y'all haven't realized, yeah, there's an ongoing theme going on here. It's a united grind, always united grind situation. But we got the game changers in the building, man. You know what I'm saying? So that's the crew that he's repping. We got a couple more cats going to come. Actually, you already seen Big June. We got a three-headed monster up here. You know what I'm saying? Y'all have seen two of the heads. One head left to go. You know what I'm saying? But, Pause. You know what I'm saying? Definitely pause. But let's get into it real quick, man. And I don't know if any of the other brothers want to come here and grab the mic and tap on this. We about to get into this topic real quick, man. So, Royce, the 5'9". Now, some of this crew is from Detroit.
I'm going to let the
you know what I'm saying?
I'm going to let my Detroit homies come
okay,
up.
Okay, okay. We're going to let the third member here.
Gonna set it straight.
Yeah, introduce yourself, man. Set it straight. Let's talk about it. We got D Hicks in the building. First of all, what's good, G? What's good, family? In the building, man.
What up, world?
Yo. Let me make sure they can hear you, man. Hold up. We'll say check
what
one,
up,
two.
World? Check one, two, one, two.
Say something.
Check one, two, one, two.
I think you're a little bit better. Okay. We talking Royce, man. So obviously everybody that's in the hip hop circles have been watching and paying attention to this over the last week. Royce pretty much got his ass handed to him on the mic, man. I we love Royce. We're just going to say how it is, right? We got to keep it real. You know what I'm saying? So I think Mickey came with it. I think Lupe came with it. What say you? What do you think about this situation, man? Bring it up.
I think when you feel like you're the big man on the block, the bully on the block, and you underestimate cats, you know what I'm saying? And as my boy Meech will say, Benny Blanco for the Bronx came through. And you know what I'm saying? And he will remember that day. So it's a sad thing that happened, but it happened. You know what I'm saying?
Is it sad? Is it sad because you're from Detroit and you look up to him? Or do you think it's just sad just to see any MC at his level to get sort of like pounded like that in a battle
situation? I think it's sad because on two parts. Yes, I'm from Detroit, you know what I'm saying? We always want to run with our side, you know, like y'all.
Right, of course.
No, but definitely, you don't want to see your greats get dismantled like that. You know what I'm saying? And he got it handy.
Yeah, and you know what? It's all love. It's all hip-hop. That's the one thing I love about it is that it's all bars. And it's just, you know, it's competition. It's no different than getting on the basketball court and competing. You know what I'm saying? So it's like anytime you hold the mic, you got to be ready, you know what I'm saying, to spit them bars. You know what I'm saying? So what's good? What's good to hear? Now I'm giving you some heat. Now this is some heat. Now give me some bars.
Uh-oh. Level Dose is Lee Harvey, y'all. Riverside. Game changer. It's the guy. They pick me up like in a short weapon. Check the chamber, hit the window. Point at the adversary who's in danger. I spit.
Yeah, you gonna vibe off me. Yeah, tag me in. Check it out, it's a tag team. I roll with a rad team. Up from the D, down to the C. It's sad how these cats get annihilated when they try to spit bars with me. I kill them in the tub like Whitney. Oops, is that too soon? Is that too graphic? I come through. They call me the selector like static. Every single time I bust a flow, it's like graphic art. I make lines when I spit blows all apart. 6 feet deep. It's how we get down, yo. These cats is creeps. They can't see me cause they blind, yo. They stay way behind when I spit these rhymes. These cats wanna rewind. All the fans do, I dismantle. Flows, I give you a handful and a mouthful. I'm that powerful. For real, dog, I spit this shit out my brain, out my heart, out my mind, out my eyes from Lorraine. For real, dog, don't you know I represent the Mamba. 24 outside, falling like the rain. A rare dog colder than cocaine when you sniff it. When I spit the flow and get on stage by the ticket. A rare dog, I'm wicked just like the witches of Westwood. You know that it's Gatewood. You know that I come through and I spit bars like a damn fool. It's what we do in the cypher. For real, when it comes to hip hop, I'm a lifer. Put me behind bars, put you underneath cars. That's how we get down.
Go ahead.
Handle
some
business.
Give me some boom back.
Okay, some straight up boom back. I'm gonna give you this one. I'm gonna go back to this one. We spoke over, but it's some boom back. I'm gonna let you kick over this one. I think this is a pretty easy tempo to deal with. Go ahead, rock out.
Yo, hey, be truthful with y'all. I'm having fun because I'm with my fam right now.
All day.
Grind,
in the building. Guy, game changes in the building.
You know what I'm saying? Yo. Yo. You know that 313 is in your area code. I said, what up? You know that
313. It's in your area code. I say, what up? Yeah.
313.
Uh-huh.
Time is your area
code. Uh-huh. Yeah.
You know that 313. And though I'm Lovey D. See, I'm the man with that proper type.
Yeah.
Never stop on the microphone, getting rocking right. Girls be looking at me, calling me the chopper type.
Mm.
When I'm on the microphone, I rock it and I lock it like.
Mm.
You saying that I'm cool, but I'm chilly though. It's silly though. Girls be talking about they really want to feel me though. Niggas be talking about they really want to steal me though. But you can't stop this kid. Cause when I'm on the mic, I never do this. I be on the microphone, really talking that shit.
Yeah.
You can't even stop this, right?
Yeah.
When I'm on the microphone, it's like a wave in the crowd. Y'all will search for it. Never stop on the mic blowing.
Yeah. It's all good, man. This is off the top. See, what y'all don't realize is this is off the top. You know what I'm saying? we come in, this is, we taking it back to the, to the, to the, you know, the corner, you know what I'm saying? We taking it back to the lunchroom table. It's straight off the top. We busting flows. This is exercise. This ain't nothing but practice for us, you know what I'm saying? So we definitely about to get into this next joint by Eli The Don. Dope cat from Cleveland, y'all need to get hip to. This is called OB12. You know what I'm saying? I actually just came across this joint on Facebook, bro. And I was like, damn, this cat from Cleveland. Damn, he dope. Let's bring him on to the show. Souletric Cypher Sundays at 7 on Vice Souletric. This D Hicks. Game Change is the gang. United Grind is the movement. It's how we get down, man.
Sith Lord, hot take on my 1-2. You rolling with an army, I got 1-2. Dark side of the force, you should come through. Jedi mind, sword style, Obi-1-2. Sith Lord, hot take on my 1-2. You rolling with an army, I got 1-2.
Hey, Pistol, what up?
Dark side got of the you next, force, baby. You should come through. Sword style, mind, Obi-1-2.
Come through,
mask on my 1-2. Master the art of war, my son Sue. Like Luke, you rap niggas, my sons too. We were speaking, he started reaching, I pulled out too. Pull up in that all black Death Star coupe. The butter Timbs look like Ty Lue. The interior of the ship look like I'm Pyro. The force is strong even when I'm not, I'm right by you. The solar system trying to block my vision. But I'm on a mission, even Yoda can stop my intuition. I stay driven like a Ford engine, shorty hair strong like a Dodge emblem. Chief Palpatine just came back from a long sentence. He told me that his talent I got is God-given. Slicing niggas up with precision, showing your breath for lack of vision. My lightsaber figure itching, rolling over oppositions, nigga. Sith Lord, hot take on my 1-2. You rolling with an army, I got 1-2. Dark side of the force, you should come through. Jedi mind, sword style, Obi-1-2. Sith Lord, hot take on my 1-2. You rolling with an army, I got 1-2. Dark side of the force, you should come through. Sword style, Jedi mind, Obi-1-2. Motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's that fire. How you like that, D-Hicks?
I love that. That's
fire.
That's fire.
That's that new fire.
That's that lava right there.
We got E-Pistol on. We're going to see if you're ready.
E-Pistol, what up, baby? Riverside.
Yo, what up? Can you hear us, man? I can't hear you.
Family, what up, though?
You got your audio hooked up. Let me make sure I'm hooked up on my end. Hold up. Let me make sure. Yeah, I should be able to hear you, brother. You got your audio hooked up? Can you hear him?
No, I can't hear fam neither.
I can't hear you, brother.
Hey, Riverside, fine.
We're gonna give you another chance to hook it up, man. I'm going to I'm gonna get into the next joint. We'll get into the next joint real quick. This is my man Amir out of New York. This joint is called Fried Hard, produced by the legend Pete Rock. Amir is actually Pete Rock's flagship artist on his label True Soul Records. So y'all already know what this is about to be about, right?
Yeah,
I'm right.
My man, nice too.
Yeah, let's go.
Just as I am.
Dope boy soul, man. Yeah, I know I'm flawed, but I'm still perfect. Might cost a pretty penny, but I'm still worth it. My thoughts connect like Meech did with the cartel. I got a master's for real, so I rhyme well. Niggas lie, I play it cool and let time tell. Created heaven, cause the government designed hell. Crash industry parties and we wasn't invited. And I don't
put
you if money get you excited.
It's Pete on the beat, I'm Amir on the floor.
Be a Fatiha, a New Orleans drafting Zion mixed with the Mardi Gras. Pete said it's dope boy soul. I agreed to it. Contract was signed in blood and gotta read through it. Black genius moments at a 5-minute interval. It's more than facts when I'm venting to you. Food for thought, I'm giving you these alkaline flows. Close your eyes, I can feel some vocals through your soul. Take me as I am, cause I accepted myself. You thought beloved fell off, but I was moving in stealth. Yo, I do what I'm designed to, you do what you find to. Big difference, when you know your purpose and they find you. They bleed blood, my veins possess the oil of God. To grow, you gotta know when it's sand or sod. I'm calculating numbers that math ain't invented yet. Speak your body language in a sentence, it can be a threat. God-given, when your mind is advanced, when your dope got sold, it'll make fiends dance. You thinking to yourself that his rhyme's too deep. I thought about your stupid ass when I was writing this piece. You a king or a slave, nigga, and you can read between the lines. Went from burning us alive to killing us on replay. What you stand for when every pick you standing with a douce? You play this when you wanna get closer to the light. So many souls lost, thinking they was closer to the hype. I'm not free of sin, but understand that I'm praying in. Look behind the words of niggas, not what they say it is.
Take me, take me, just as I am.
Yeah, that's a mere production. Pete Rock.
Fire.
Let's see what we can get. Let's see if we got Epistle. Epistle.
What up, though?
What? Okay, cool. We got the audio. We got the whole situation. First of all, I want to thank you for going through the trouble even trying to get on the show.
Sure.
You know how it is with this internet stuff, man. Sometimes it gets tricky with, you know, with the tech. You,
I we first to the camera. Like, I'm like in the chats and shit now. Do I hit that X button and shit?
No, you good, right? Where you at right now, you good because you on the show right now. You live. You live in full color. We hear you. We see you. That's everything. We ready. Only thing we need now is bars. But before we get into the bars,
we're gonna explain
your path to how you got to here right now. So I know we just put your joint on the latest version of Yo UGTV Raps. You know what I'm saying?
Appreciate fire. You, my dog. Appreciate
salute.
You,
salute is fire. Definitely. No problem.
Y'all genuine cats, man. You don't get these cats that appreciate music like that, bro.
It's all about the good quality music, man. It's no politics here. Yeah, I'm the president, but there ain't no politics. You know what I'm saying? No politics at all.
It's some. You with my OGs, though.
Oh, yeah, B. First of all, if y'all don't know who this cat is, man, this is B. You know what I'm saying? This is like the brains of the operation. You know what I'm saying? One of the brains of the operation is your cat, B, who holds it down. A man of few words. He holding the mic. A man of few words. You know what I'm saying?
No,
you want to say something?
I ain't got
see, look, he ain't even got nothing
to hold it down. That's all I know, baby.
Okay, Epistles, enough talk, man. Give us what you want to give us on the bar side, man. Let's go. All
right, man. I was gonna spit something for my like for my dog, man. My dog's big, man. But it's been for my homeboy, man. But I heard my man in there on that science.
Yeah. He blacked out. Meach blacked out.
That's my expert. That's my field of expertise right there, dog.
Word up.
Feel, man. Yeah.
Word.
I go in on that one, man. So
yes, sir.
I got it's called Dream State. It's coming out on that Chemical Trails, man. So you know.
Okay.
Let me know if you can hear this beat though.
All right.
Is it too loud?
No, you good.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, man. I'm gonna go after the hook, though, dog.
The B-boy
called
all
right. Pistol,
though.
Pistol, nigga.
He pistol.
It's, you know what I'm saying? It's all science, though, dog.
For sure.
It's all science, though, dog. So, might be over some of these young cats here, though, man.
Nah, you in the right spot. You in the right spot. We listening here. We here listening.
For sure, man. I gotta keep this motherfucking file good. Hey, man, I don't wanna slow up the flow, my dog.
No, you good.
Oh, we got it though. I'm gonna keep it going. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it going though, man. You already know what it is, 400 block Stoney Riverside in the building. I already see you got my Riverside you know what I'm saying, OGs in there with you, man.
Yeah.
They train the animal out this bitch, man. You been doing this shit since you know what I'm saying. But yeah, man. I'm going here, bless y'all with a couple bars, man, with some of that Don River boy shit, man. Some of
yes, sir.
about shit, man. You already know what it is. At D-Town, you already know what it is. Stand up, nigga. Look. I tell them, wake up. You're in a dream state. Money washed up. Yeah, it's a clean slate. Look, I smell cheddar like Green Bay. Then I hunt it down like a hunted hound. Look, the capital's like a hunted house. Full of white ghosts ran by them white folks. They tell you anything, but you believe the shit. Instead of trying to find out who you really is, you be prisoners. Wars of the state and made of enemies. Laws of the cake. Dirty game, but you gotta play. Cold world, but it's where you stay.
Yeah.
Escape from the revenue. Internally, they can show you what that cheddar do. The euro dollar's more than the federal. Yeah, these motherfuckers move like the devil do. It's revolution time, and I'm a criminal. This is power talk, no subliminal. I want my land back. You bitches played me and gave me 400 years of slavery. You bought me for a million when I was a baby. America, this is the gutter that made me. Tell me right when it's wrong. Tell me wrong when it's right. Yet still I hold on in a fight dream.
Yeah. Okay. He pissed him.
What's up, man?
Hey. All right, five, nigga.
No, I ain't mad at you, man. You know what I like about that, man? I like how you heard what the vibe of the cypher was. You saw where everybody was coming at, and you went back to the drawing board with what you wanted to spit. You like, you know what?
I was about to that. Ignorance, because I can jump in all kind of bags. You know.
Word. That's love, man. That's the dope thing about this hip hop shit. Everybody got their own perspective. Everybody got their own style. But a true MC can always adjust to the situation and do whatever they got to do to make the situation work. And that's what you're doing. That's dope.
I had to take the climate. I had to take the climate first. I seen my head pop on that tip. So hey, it is. Yeah. But you already know I can take it there to the females, to the, you know what I'm saying, to the streets.
Wintertime, winter music.
Struggle to the reality music, to whatever it is, man. You know, I'm the best. That's just a little light work, man, because, hey, you already know what I'm capable of, dog. Especially you got my dogs around you. They already know what I'm capable of. So.
Word.
Pistol.
Word, man. We like, definitely.
Baby.
We definitely appreciate you, man. And definitely anytime you want to jump on, make sure you tap in. This every week. We back at it. We took a couple weeks off because we, you know what I'm saying, we went on vacay. We've been chilling. We've been doing little things here and there. But we're just going to be pretty much every week now. So anytime you see us on, man, if you want to tap in, if you just want to throw in a comment, show some love, it's whatever, man. But you in the den now. You proving yourself, man. You earned your badge, baby.
Pistol, I appreciate you, my nigga.
400 blocks to the world blow up, man. I'm
yes,
here
sir. Chilling.
Got for sure, baby. Man.
She ready for me to chill with her, man. I'm just
in the room. Oh, yeah. You got business. My bad, man. Yeah. I see you with the telly, too. I see the telly background, too. I recognize the telly background.
Girl, I'm about to hop in this bitch.
You got the hot tub. Let me let you go, Epistle. You got bigger fish to fry, baby.
My nigga.
All right, G. We're going to let you go, brother.
For sure, man.
Right. Pistol, nigga.
My baby.
Go out of block, nigga.
All right, G. Yeah. Epistle, man. Yo, we seem like we was messing up Epistle's evening for real.
Shit. That's how you do. That's every day.
That's what's up, man. Yo, check it out. This is Souletric Cypher Sundays at 7. I'm Vice Souletric. This is B
Vice
representing Game Changers, man. We ain't going to hold y'all, man. We about to be out. I feel good. We came here and we did what we supposed to do.
No, let me get June this mic for a minute. I'm going to put that June nigga on the spot.
He kicked bars at the beginning. He opened up the show.
June?
Yeah, June. He rocked with me right at the beginning. That shit. June, he rocked with us at the beginning, man. June rocked with us at the beginning. Wait, you want one more?
Let me get a sip of
Meech. Meech filling himself. Meech filling himself. Hold on. Meech filling himself.
Let's go.
He filling himself right now. Okay, let me see what we got for him.
I need acapella.
Oh, you want acapella? Oh, okay. No beat? Okay. I can dig it. Meech bug, y'all.
I got too righteous last time. I got to get back on my wretched shit.
Yeah. All right, so check it out. So Meech. You know what I'm saying? He feeling himself. We done got a couple drinks in him since the first freestyle.
Yeah.
So he feeling a little bit better. So he gonna come. He gave y'all about 84 bars the first time. Let's see what he got this time. Go. This is acapella. Let's go. So Electric Cypher Sundays at 7. Let's go.
Look, Ain't got no Beamer, Benz, or Bentley, but got Keisha, Kim, and Tiffany. Getting these hoes so simply, been pimping since elementary. What I do in a year, probably take them boys a century. Been known to raise the heat, I'm just waiting on you to tempt me. Seeing through these glass niggas, though they try to tempt me. I'm not a Beamer, a Benz, or a Bentley. That mean you can't own, loan, nor rent me. Let labels gas you up, but me, I'm on empty. I'm rolling, bitch, I'm rolling until my money bulging. I treat my pockets like pussy, spit until they swollen. And once I get on top, I'ma make them bust it open. I'm fucking up the game. Why these niggas still stroking? Get your lotion, I ain't joking. Tell the press that they can quote them. Niggas swear they hard body until you expose them. Pause. Now that means I control them. The flow C4, and this my explosion. The bomb, bitch, the Don, bitch. Ask your baby mom, bitch. No B-O-M, it's M-O-B. So what the fuck you on, bitch? Trying to do Don shit and see beyond rich and run my city on some motherfucking Sean shit. Carter or Combs getting smarter plus strong. So fuck first class. I want charters back home. Killing these tracks. Slaughtered that song. And I'm sending headshots. I hope you guarding that dome. Hit the ground. He spitting rounds. Bust until I get the crown. I ain't playing around. You laying down or you getting down. Pussy nigga. Pull your skirt or lift your gown. And I ain't kidding when I'm shitting. It's only time I'm sitting down. Stand up, nigga. Plus a handsome nigga. That's why your baby mama in my fan club, nigga. Jacking for beats. Get your hands up, nigga. And I'ma count this paper till my hands cut, nigga. Yeah, so bitches know I got dough. My cushion's 400 a zip to let you know what I roll. Whew, that's whipping pill. That's any hoe that I know. Her man ain't fly like me. He don't go where I go. And I don't know what he know, but I know what he need to stay the fuck out the way. If he don't go in like me, I had you under the weather when you blow on my tree. And she promised to stay home, but I bet she rolling like E. You popping, please. I encourage you to take a trip. We'll take a stick, like a split, then I'ma make you strip. You shouldn't worry what I eat if film make you shit. Say you make do trick, but I better grip that. I don't pay you shit, bitch. Game changes, man.
Meech Bugs.
Meech Bugs, man. I'm out of here, man.
Game changes. That's how we going out, man. Yeah. Game changes in the building. But this is for you tonight. We're going out like this, man. Yeah.
Yeah. This is for you. Yeah, boy, somebody told me this was the season to elevate. If you believe it, receive it, and push your hands up. If you're breathing, you don't need a reason to celebrate. Somebody told me this was the season to elevate. If you believe it, receive
it. This is my new single, man.
If you're breathing, you don't need a reason to celebrate.
Make sure y'all check it out on all digital platforms.
It's been so long, everything we've been through, everything we've done.
Everybody celebrate.
Every victory we won.
Feels good.
Makes me want to celebrate. It's been so long, everything we've been through, everything we've done.
That boy E.
That boy
E want to get on, Donnie. He want to get on.
Time to pull rank, proper protocol, call us in as you say, over all things, artists with invisible ink, hit the canvas with miracles, performing your lives, you draw blanks, but I don't need a reason, Captain New Whip, and I don't even need a key, got a J.O. off of 55th in Cleveland, St. Clair region, Midwest taper gang where chicks wear weaves and laid back, moving in your skin, came back cooler than open
air,
on some 84 Bears defense, air gas, talk about the playing feels even. I had to scratch and claw for it all. So once I penetrated, I only gave y'all the raw. United with the grind, and we killing y'all with it all.
Yeah. I'm just giving y'all a taste of that, man. Y'all got to make sure y'all go check that joint out on all digital platforms. You know what I'm saying? Celebrate, produced by Knots. That's the official single, first single of Vice for President for my next album. Tap into the situation. But, yo, we got another lion in the den, I see. Let's bring him in. Let's bring him in real quick. Let's bring him in. What is good, bro?
What's good, boy, fellas? All right, look, I'm out here trying my best to get in. I've been trying to get in for the last 20 minutes. Like, how come I had to call D Hicks, like, dog, tell him I said, I swear to God, if I can't get on today, I'm going to be mad.
What's good, family?
What up, Meech? What's good, man? What's y'all good? Ready to get into this shit?
Hey, you ready? I mean, I know you ready. You've already earned your badge. You've already earned your stripes. You know what I'm saying? So I know you ready. So just do what you do, man. Go ahead. Go in.
Yeah, let's have some fun with this shit, dog. Hey, yes, look. Sir. Maniac, brainiac, what make the chain react? Insane at that. Say my name and get smacked. Look. My time is now. Look, I rile up the crowd, mouth foul with a pile of style to spit out. Unique tactics, raps like new sweet jackets. You need what's under your mattress to compete and combat with this. It ain't schematics or science. It's God work for this game changes, United Grind Alliance. I'm from the Lions home, so I know the streets. Just like I know Cold Beast and Vice, you a beast. I feast on them like an animal. So every time I drop, it's like a 2,000-pound anvil. Call me the boy, eat a sludge hammer. This nigga, all my spits mixed with good bud and thug grammar. So it's cracking, huh? That's how I'm approaching tracks. To the money machine making noise and I'm holding stacks. Folding cats up like a folding chair. Hell yeah, I go from solar flare to a motherfucking polar bear. So I'm running through faces. I come with no chases. Just like I want what I want. But I don't chase her. Makes me no paper. So that ain't my flavor. But put me to a mic, shit, that's like lighting a flamer. I'm a self-prolific fucking picture painter. Treat the game like I want her, might not even want to change her. No brainer for the cash dog, a fast laner. Hey, look, I'm savage, I'm mannish, and a dragon slayer. So what we do, go from 0-2 to 99-2? Only thing left to do is defy gravity too. So what's up, fellas? Let's get in. Don't just listen, dog. Call in. You know? Let's have some fun with this shit, dog. I have to get in here with y'all boys. Well, I heard that size, y'all boys, and then my man's got on the motherfucking E-Pistol got on today. So I said, man, I got to get in here.
Yeah, I think E-Pistol looked like he in the chamber again, man. We had let him go. He looked like he in the chamber. I'm going to bring him in. Hold on. Hold on, let's see if we can bring him in. I don't know if we can bring him in too. I may be trying to do too much. Yo, you there?
DP?
You there?
What up, dog? I'm still, hey, I'm ready, my guy.
Ah! You ready? For some reason, we don't see you. I don't know if that's our connection.
Man. You can see me, you can hear me.
I can hear you. That's all we need to. All we need to be able to do is hear you, man. So if you got them bars, you ready? Go ahead, ride out.
Say that again. Go ahead.
Go ahead. We can't see you, but we can hear you. So go
there
ahead
you go. And look at him. He ready now. He ready. That's all it took.
My dude left the whole hotel. Go ahead, brother.
I want it.
You got pictures flashing.
I don't know. You're sort of choppy, man. Alright, we're gonna tap in with E-Pistol next week. We're gonna tap in. We got a bad connection, man. We got a bad connection, but it's all love, man. We appreciate y'all coming through. That boy E, we appreciate you coming in at the end, man. The anchor. And this is the Olympics too. You came in the anchor of the relay, man. It killed it.
Relay fashion. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all much. I'd have been there today, man. But the nigga June texted me and said he ain't want me on the show today. I'm like, okay. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. You know what I'm saying?
June ain't
that's
my story.
No, I fucked up and did some shit that had me put me back an hour and a half. So it's I couldn't so make. I had man. To have to take care of my business. But I said I'm going to still get on the show and fuck with y'all, man. Much love to all y'all, man. I love y'all boys, man. I can't wait to get out there with y'all, man. That's it, my nigga. We froze up. I'm out.
Yeah. Okay, we back. But that's what's up, man. So we're going to let him go. All right, man. Once again, it's Souletric Cypher Sunday at 7. I'm your host, Vice Souletric. It's my man, B, for June, for Meech, for D-Hicks, Game Changers, United Grind, Jinx in the background smacking on some ribs. This is how we get down on Sundays, man. We just chill and relax and do our thing and kick ciphers and kick flows, man. So without further ado, we out and we see y'all next week. It's like that.